from Roundhill Coffee Roasters in Ethiopia, and it's called Cheleleku number one. Leathery and strong taste that reminds me of...
Get down off them horses. I don't favor looking up to the likes of you.
Coffee.